ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what.
For this project, we used the design think process.
First, we get to empathize with the Earth, which is quite easy since we live on it.
Coral reefs are dying everywhere.
And forests are being chopped down.
The Arctic is melting away slowly.
We want to do something about it.
We also empathized with the people in third world countries.
The next step in the design think process is defining the problem.
We thought, what if we could solve both of these problems at once? From that point on, we were looking for ways to generate clean, cheap electricity and energy.
Okay. We won't lie, the first hour is really hard. You can't think of anything.
And then suddenly you have ideas from solar flare collectors to windmills on your cars.
We were trying to find a renewable energy solution.
And we wanted to do something really original.
We wanted to do something that hasn't been done before.
That's when we stumbled across duckweed.
We ended up deciding to make an inexpensive, home-sized biomass system.
We chose duckweed for many reasons. One of the questions people commonly ask us is, why not use trees? Well, trees can take years to grow, and they're very labor-intensive to collect. And duckweed can reproduce overnight.
Also, duckweed is nearly impossible to kill. It's harder to kill it than it is to actually grow it. We found it growing in sludge at our local nursery with nearly no water.
The perfect conditions can do wonders to duckweed. So can the horrible ones.
Our idea was to pelletize the plant and then dry it to create something that could be burned for heat and cooking. Solar and wind energy could both be used as sources for this, but they're unreliable and one cloud could take out your entire day of electricity. We wanted a cheap system that could be used in developing countries where their resources may be limited. We consulted with the heads of local biomass companies, and they gave us advice such as to use ignition fuel to start burning the duckweed and to compress the duckweed into pellets so that it would be more efficient.
Duckweed is carbon neutral because it takes in carbon dioxide as it grows, so the only gas released when it burns is the gas it already took in.
And it can be carbon negative if we collect the ash and use it for fertilizer.
$3 billion coal-burning homes is a major problem. If duckweed pellets can offset even a portion of that pollution, we will have a major impact.